Hey everyone, it's Sophie. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a full face of makeup perfect for everyday or school using all drugstore products. So I hope you enjoy.
So the first thing I am doing is taking a BB cream, and this is the Sonia Kashuk BB cream that I got from Target, and this was around $10. And I'm just lightly applying that to my face. Next, I'm using the Fit Me Concealer by Maybelline, and this is a really good drugstore concealer, and you can get this at Target or Walgreens or wherever for around $6. Next, for powder, I'm using my favorite powder from the drugstore, and this one is the Dream Matte Powder by Maybelline, and I'm just applying that all over my face lightly, and this is around $6 at Target. Next, for eyes, I'm using this Barely Branded Color Tattoo in Bold Gold by Maybelline and lightly applying that to my eyes as a base and to add some shimmer. Now I'm taking this Sparkle Eye Dust by New York Color and applying this into my crease, and this is in the color Smoky Topaz. And this is only $3. And it's packaged really weird. It's like in a lip gloss form, but it's eyeshadow. And then I'm just blending that with a crease brush. Next, I'm using my favorite eyelash curler. This one is from Revlon, and you can pick this up from Target for around $5. Then for eyeliner, I'm using this Jordana one, and this is only 99 cents. For mascara, I'm using my favorite drugstore mascara, and right now it's the Maybelline Colossal Cat Eyes Mascara. For blush, I'm using this Milani Baked Blush in the color Luminoso. And this is a little more on the pricey side for a blush from the drugstore, but this was $8 and I got it at Walgreens. Two of my favorite lip products from the drugstore are the Revlon Lip Butter and the NYC Jumbo Lip Gloss, so I'm applying both of those. And that is the lip. So that is the final look, and I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye.